ad hoc, using AI to monitor and screen financial transactions. We help financial institutions to fight financial crime, more precisely money laundering, fraud, and sanction violation. When we started Hawk, we found that literally legacy solutions in our field were not doing the job. They were driving false positive rates through the roof, which means that there is a lot of inefficiencies in the process. We created a solution that uses AI to target those problems.
We as Macquarie Capital, Venture Capital, sit within the broader Macquarie Group. We see ourselves as a partner to the entrepreneur and like to take significant minority stakes in a business to become actively involved in a board role with companies.
Partnering with Macquarie Capital, Venture Capital, is really important for us for two reasons. First of all, because Macquarie is also a financial institution of scale, it understands very clearly what the challenges are that we are addressing for all our customers. And in addition to that, of course, the network that Macquarie as a global organization can bring to the table for us to also expand globally is second to none.
So we have been monitoring Hawk for 2 years. Firstly, because they're in our sweet spot in the governance risk compliance area. And secondly, they're based in Germany. The company had executed very well on their vision and on their product. And it really came to a stage where we thought, okay, this is good product market fit. We got the feedback also internally at Macquarie that this is a good product in the market. And we thought, hey, they have to accelerate growth. We would be a good capital partner to help them, you know, to enter new markets, sell more into financial institutions, bigger customers and so forth. And then in the first discussions with Tobias, I mean, I was personally very impressed by him. And, you know, we always back founders and back the personalities. So that's basically how we came together.
We have actually invested tremendously in what we call explainable AI, which is really to say that there is no black box problems with the applications and the algorithms that we put to work. That in turn allows the use case to really expand very widely in anything that's got to do with compliance, because in compliance, whoever uses the software is going to want to explain in detail what the AI is doing.
We believe that's the future and that's where the market is going. And that's also what you can see in the customer pickup from Hawk. Yeah? That's why it's so popular among customers now.
What's next for Hawk are two vectors. The first one is we're going to expand globally. After having expanded to the US already, we're going to do much more in the APAC region, also because of what Macquarie was able to help us with. On the second dimension, we are going to invest quite tremendously in some of the products that we have started to build, not least also adding generative AI capabilities as we go.
Macquarie Capital's venture capital team partners with founders to build great companies.